The decision was made after Virginia Governor Ralph Northam signed legislation Monday that creates the possibility of parole for juvenile offenders serving sentences of 20 years to life. Malvo received 4 life sentences without parole for 3 Virginia slayings committed with John Allen Muhammad during the regional sniper rampage of October 2002 when the Jamaican was 17. He received 6 additional life sentences, also without the possibility of parole, for 6 killings in Maryland during the same 3-week period in 2002. The bill signed by Governor Northam would only affect Malvo's Virginia sentences. The end of Malvo's Supreme Court case may clear the way for more resentencing of juveniles who received life sentences in the United States, since the challenge to that process by the Virginia Attorney General is now gone. In an agreement signed Monday, Malvo agreed not to seek a resentencing, but will be eligible for parole as early as 2022. If Virginia paroled him for his 4 life terms, he would then have to begin serving his 6 life sentences in Maryland. Malvo and Muhammad shot 13 people, 10 fatally, in the Washington area in October 2002. They are also suspected of killings in Washington State, Arizona, Louisiana, Alabama, and Georgia. Muhammad was sentenced to death and executed in 2009.